Hello, this is Instructor Nicole. So let's take a look at these situations you're given and we'll determine which are density independent and density dependent.